commentator. You're great people. Get out of here. You know you're good people. Everybody in chat's awesome. Oh, Weed Frog. What a nice compliment to all our mods. Our mods are amazing. They really are. You like the episode with Miley Cyrus? I gotta see that. Jesus, you're the best. Get out of here. Yo, Donut. How you doing? It's good to see ya. Well, I just lost the button on my chef coat. That's okay. It's a non-functional button. If it didn't feel like a Black Mirror episode, did it feel like a happy-go-lucky episode? Because all of the Black Mirror episodes I've seen have been not go-lucky and happy. I'm stroking your beard, guys. Hold on. It's a little fuzzy on one side. There you go. You're looking cute now. Hobbs and Shaw, was it good?
Worth seeing?
Do you notice that from each one to the next, like when The Rock was in it, he just kept on getting sweatier and sweatier to the point where he was just like one big sweaty mess? Did you notice that?
There's something
so. What are we doing on the side?
Let's do like a
onion ketchup monster. I agree. John Wick the prequel would be dope.
Onions. Kraut. Mustard.
Good.
Ketchup on a Wagyu hot dog in blasphemy.
Honestly, it is.
I was gonna give them crap about it, but she's like 10 years old, so.
Yeah. John Wick is such a cool movie, though. He's like, you killed my dog, guess what, you're about to get wrecked. Yeah, that's true.